What's up, guys? It's Red Stick, and I'm back again with another Call of Duty Black Ops 2 gameplay commentary here on my channel for you guys today. So, let's get started on the commentary today. We're going to be talking about a channel update here for you guys. Basically, what this boils down to is that I am done with Let's Plays of any kind because I tried the Watch Dogs Let's Play. And it got as close to zero views as it could possibly get. No one other than a few people really liked it. I'm sorry for those of you that did enjoy it. But I have to get back to my roots and get back to playing Call of Duty and other first-person shooter games and posting that on my channel. I've been getting really into competitive Call of Duty lately on Clan v Clan and GBs, and I plan to post both public matches and competitive matches here on my channel. I plan to start a couple new series for you guys. One that came to mind from a subscriber of mine was like, use a random class setup, like something that's not typically used on the game. Try to do well with it and post that content. So, thanks to the subscriber that told me about that. Also, I may pick a day out during the week and post competitive gameplay on that day. And my last plan for a series as of right now, I don't know if you guys would like to see it, but I did the Scuf Gaming Controller Scuf 1 review, and it got a lot of views. Most of you guys enjoyed it. I own a lot of different products, microphones, headsets, monitors, computers, just you name it, I have it electronic-wise. And also, I watch a lot of movies and TV shows, so I would like to do reviews of both products and media here on the channel. If you guys would like me to review something, let me know. As always, I'd like to thank each and every one of you guys for watching the video today. Subscribe if you haven't already. If you like the video, leave it a thumbs up. It really helps me out. This has been your boy Red Stick. Y'all have a great day. Peace. I'm out. See y'all in the next video.